Tuvalu is an island country located in the western Pacific Ocean and has become a popular tourist destination for Taiwanese in recent years. Tuvalu is famous for the simple white sand beach with crystal clear water and a beautiful nature. Rock islands in Tuvalu's surround Logan has been included on the World Heritage List, and it has around 400 mushroom-shaped limited islands surrounded by coral reefs. Taiwan's China Airlines has decried for Taipei to coral Tuvalu. Beijing in late November last year issued a ban of Chinese tourist group visit Tuvalu, which some call it a measure to punish Tuvalu for its relationship with Taiwan. But Ambassador Delimi Luisa Alicker, the ambassador of Tuvalu, said that she did not understand why that piece of news was widely reported in Taiwan, as she mentioned that a couple of years ago. Tuvalu also raised the number of Chinese tourists to Tuvalu as the government of Tuvalu does not wish to see the environment being threatened as too much human activity will increase pollution. Tuvalu began the fight to protect the environment in 2015, and a new project has been taken by Tuvalu to protect the environment. That is passport pledge that visitors must sign before entering Tuvalu.
Thank you.